Hey guys, welcome to Mystery Game. I forgot what day it is. I think it's Monday. I should call it Mystery Day Monday, even if it's a different day. Today, we're going to be playing a mystery game. I do not know what game it is. Okay, let's see. No, damn it. I've seen my sister play this game before on her channel. Oh my god, no. Why? Eyes the horror game. Oh my. No. Okay, so basically we're going to be playing Eyes the horror game here today. Let's get into this video. Okay. Now this horror game may be pretty scary. I've heard the ghost is pretty cute, so yeah. Hopefully, if you are light-hearted, I would recommend you deny. If you are light-hearted, if you're like that, I would recommend you do not play. You do not watch this video. If you did read the title, it's called Eyes the Horror Game. Now, Mansion is actually the original. Okay, I'm walking. Yay! Do not break into a house, because you either get arrested or you might get really injured and hurt. Chance of dying, maybe you break into a house with a maniac. Okay. That's not that scary. Okay, how about we just hide in here? Go in.
Look at the coming here. How about that?
How about no? Oh, good guys, let's just stay here the whole game.
I'm actually super scared about this. Guys.
Stay away. Stay away from me! This is a very bad kitchen. Let's dump. Aren't you slightly concerned?
And look, literally,
house is trash. Probably no one lives here. Bag of packed money everywhere? No, it's fine. Isn't it? That's what we don't want. Okay, this is my house, right? Really? No.
My phone.
don't mind, young lady.
I'm just gonna quickly check this. How is that? It's upstairs, but I would like to stay in here if you don't mind. Just the wind. Maybe you can do it.